So that was a train I was just on. Now I'm getting on a second train to go to Ella's. But I thought I'd start the vlog here, because I always start the vlog at the beginning of the day. So I thought I'd do something a little bit different. I'm going to start it this evening, go for all the way for tomorrow, and probably end it on the way home on Sunday morning. A little bit different. It's a bit like a day and a quarter vlog. I thought I'd just do it differently. So let's do a evening, day, morning vlog. That's basically how it goes. Waiting for the second train to come along. Yeah, then we're going to get on to the second train. Derby. Ella is currently at her dance show, so her mum's waiting for me outside. Tomorrow you'll see the dance show, because I'm allowed to film that. Because remember last time I went to a pantomime, I couldn't film that, but I can film the dance show. So I'm gonna go see her mum, then we're gonna go get some food, me and her mum, and then we're gonna go pick up Ella, so she'll be in the right time. That journey today was nice at the end. Some lovely geezer gave some chocolate and a milkshake. I wasn't gonna vlog him, but I thought it's a bit too forward. Hey, 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 can I film you? So we come to get food. There she is. I'm just quickly going to upload this video while I'm in Burger King, as you can see. Then we're going to get Ella at 10, so we're not going home. We're going to go get Ella, then go home.
Back to your farm.
I'm just... Oh, I'll do it. Oh, shit. Last time I vlogged one of these machines, I dropped my camera.
I do.
Got food. So we're in the car now and I'm still uploading it because I've just connected my 3G onto my phone, onto the laptop, and we're going to pick Ella up as well. It's all 146 minutes, how? We're now back at Ella's.
They've been going to this dancing since they were both 7.
Yeah, no, I'm sure you've watched one. Did you watch the one where they danced the Miracle Dance to Skinny Love?
No.
The one where Alicia was coming tomorrow, weren't she, Chandler? And you might know her from Theme Park Worldwide. The next morning.
Good morning, everybody. It's the next day, but the same vlog. I don't ever do this. I wonder if it will look good or not. Anyhow. Today is the day we see the dance show and the day I watched the math today. But yeah, just come along, enjoy the day, and don't be... No, I can't say that because people get offended. Good morning, Ella.
Don't.
Are you crying again?
I wasn't crying.
Let's go! Why? Right.
What else do we need?
Waiting to go. You look gorgeous.
Thank you.
Inside posters, is there just a...
Yeah, that's all right then, they're ready to go.
Okay. Well, what are you
going to
do with
them? Drop them, put through the...
Come on, let's go!
Right, puds! Pretty! Oh shit. Pretty!
So, am I following you now?
Oh god. Going on a trip in our favourite rocket ship, zooming through the sky. Guys, fun fact, I drove this car yesterday. So, have you shotgunned the front? Oh, that's alright then. Alright, so we just dropped off Ella. Now Sophie's in with us. And we're going to go get Alicia from the train station, then we're going to come back and see the show. But they don't know.
Don't you watch it, gonna bring it, babe.
Don't you watch it, gonna bring it, babe. Don't you watch it, gonna bring it, babe. Gonna watch it.
There's Alicia there, right there from Theme Park Worldwide. Do you remember her?
Right there, with the hood up. There she is. Here she is.
You may know her.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the car, Alicia!
May recognise her from Theme Park Worldwide. Look at all these lot coming to see Darb's play. After a lot of running about, going to Sainsbury's, Ella forgetting things, bringing stuff, we're all here. Alicia thought it was a goal to be in the vlog as well.
There's the programme. Alicia, you might
know. And we're going to Theme Park Worldwide.
This is where we are, time to shine.
Time to shine.
Explain what the show's about.
It's a very, very deep and meaningful show. This is the ticket. It cost £1 million to be here today. As you can see, it's sold out.
Sold out. Sold out. Look.
Doing film.
Yeah.
And it's about how any child can have their time to shine. It's there.
That sums up the show. So I'm going to put you away until we see Ella shaking. Film about the tuck into bare food. I'm hungry.
Thank God. It's alright, they're fine.
Shit. Alright, food now.
Are we done? Yeah. Getting all shit down there.
Is it too late now to say sorry?
Let's show them how it's done. Get it over till we stay. And it only just begun.
away.
Yeah, hurry up.
Oh. The show's just finished, so we're gonna go in town and get some food. Sophie's gonna love us and leave us and go to Towers to do her usual. And then we're gonna come back and I'm behind stage.
We're with the star of the show.
She's gonna read out your medals.
You are the star because you're all I film, just zooms up on you.
Chanel, you're not. I thought you said the people, I was like.
I did, but I was changing to you.
No!
Let's go get back!
We'll be popping to Ed's Diner just for food. Soap's still here, Bush's Towers. Still here.
Have we all got what we want? Drink.
Okay.
Yeah.
So Alicia is here from Theme Park Worldwide.
A root beer.
If you guys haven't known yet, Ella is diabetic. I have said it a lot of times. And she asks it every single time what to take your blood sugar. Which means you have to prick your finger with a, what's it called?
A lancet.
A lancet. And at the moment, I feel like I'm going to pass out because I'm so hungry. So I think this tiny bit of blood coming out of me is going to kill me.
It's probably going to be low. You feel like that.
So we're going to prick my finger on the highest setting.
Are you taking it? You feel it coming out of me. You can feel it. You feel it gushing.
Four.
So we're now back at the show, but I'm now behind the stage helping people, so I'm like in behind the scenes. So I don't know what I'm doing. Basically, I'm running people back and forth from the dressing rooms to the stage. That's my job, and I'm running the umbrella group at the moment. Now I'm gonna go watch Ella do her thing that I showed you earlier, but we're gonna go down there. Basically in the wing. Because I'm gonna get told off because I'm behind stage. Who's that? Sean?
I don't know. I don't even know.
I'm gonna go to the next shot through someone's boobs. My nose is my nose.
It's
all good. It's all good. Be back at Douse. And we're making some doughboys. Doughboys? Yeah, some doughboys. Also, I've had a new obsession now with Red Bull. I'm vlogging on my phone, by the way. My camera's upstairs and I'm just gonna die. And I thought, just got on the phone. And I need a cup. Show was good. Enjoy seeing Ella in it. I'll stay. And then we're gonna. Oops. Sake. Then we're just gonna chill out as we normally do every night.
The next morning. So me and Ella fell asleep last night.
straight away, we just both gone to bed and just crashed out of each other, so that's why I didn't film whilst going to bed. But yeah, I'm now on the way home because it's Mother's Day, it's my mum. So thanks very much for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one.